I'm happy for he scored these two goals, and for the moral for me is good. But we play good, but we don't play very, very good. But it's important we take 1 point, and now it's important to continue like this. Now it's important to go to Salonico. We try to play good, and after we try to play good, it's very important to take these 3 points, because now we start the league, and every point is important, because Panathinaikos, he want to win all the games. It's a very good team, because it's famous. It's famous, this team. All the first team, also the second team, is famous. And we try to play good, we try to win, because I tell you now it's important to make point, and for the moral and for all. Yes, I speak, but okay, I go to Salonico, El Caduri, I want to win with my team. Why not score or give assist for my team? The life in Greek, I like the people, I like the town, I like the city, and the people is very good, and I like this mentality. And when I come from Italy, I'm happy.